Yo, what's cracking YouTube? It's your boy Professor Crypto. Got another hot crypto class for you guys today. This one's on fire. You guys already know anything we bring on the channel, it's got that heat, got the potential, and it definitely should be watched. This one is so deep, guys, so without further ado, let's jump right into it. Class is now in session.
Eureka!
This one is called gate.io.
Damn, son, where'd you find this?
Guys, gate.io was founded in 2013, guys. They've strived to provide its users with the best trading experience in the last 8 years. In terms of trading volume, guys, gate.io is one of the top 10 crypto exchanges in the world, listing crypto assets that are great in quality and have a high rate of return. Some of their values, guys, that you can look forward to on this platform, definitely the security of their users' data and assets is always their top priority, and they're focused on building a hassle-free digital asset trading platform. They're safe, guys, as they run multiple audits on their security system and have deployed a multi-asset security solution on gate.io exchange to keep the funds of their users safe and secure. They're also fast. Gate.io is empowering the leading blockchain technology to enable fast and efficient real-time transactions. This ensures that their users can deposit and withdraw their digital assets within seconds. Their stable, amazing user experience has also been the center of gate.io's universe. They're striving to provide their users with stress-free trading experience and has been achieved by employing a pool of highly trained and experienced professionals from the blockchain industry. They're also reliable, guys. Their focus has been on introducing amazing projects to their users so that they can make profits. Gate.io is one of the world's earliest digital currency exchanges and ranks among the top 10 crypto exchanges in terms of trading volume and security, as I mentioned, guys. So again, some things that you should note about gate.io: they have spot trading, leverage ETF, futures trading, quantitative trading, hold on to earn interest, and secured loans, as well as liquidity mining. Sounds like all in one to me, guys. Definitely. One of the highlights that I wanted to bring you guys today on gate.io is definitely their ETF leverage tokens. You guys are probably wondering, Professor, what is that? Can you explain? For sure, guys. Well, I think that they have the best explanation here on their website. So let's just read through that quick and then watch the video. I think it'll help us understand. Their leverage tokens are similar to ETF products in traditional finance. They track the price change of a given target asset, and the price change are approximately several times of that of the underlying market asset. The only difference between it and traditional tokens is that leverage tokens have leverage properties. All leverage tokens have corresponding tokens and trading pairs in the ETF market, and there is no need for any margin balance. Buying and selling of the corresponding tokens allow you to obtain automatic leverage trading. The ETF price is not three times the indicator's token price, but is determined by the net value of the perpetual contract hedge.
ETF leveraged tokens. ETF leveraged tokens are a new type of derivative launched by gate.io. The only difference between ETF leveraged tokens and traditional tokens is that leveraged tokens have a leverage property. All leveraged tokens have a corresponding spot currencies in the market. It essentially corresponds to a perpetual contract. For convenience, the ETF leveraged tokens can also be understood as spot transactions. Compared with directly participating in perpetual contract transactions, leveraged tokens strive to optimize capital management and reduce users' actual leverage overhead and leverage risk. Gate.io provides leveraged tokens of multiple mainstream currencies, expressed as currency type plus multiple plus long and short direction. For example, BTC3L is three times buy of Bitcoin, where L is the abbreviation of long. ETH3S is three times sell of Ethereum, where S is the abbreviation for short. ETF products manage funds in accordance with strict rules, such as according to users' transaction needs in the spot market, and through the perpetual contract market hedging of margin trading. If BTC rises by 1% that day, the next value of BTC3L will increase by 3%, and the net value of BTC3S will decrease by 3%. If BTC drops by 1% that day, the net value of BTC3L will decrease by 3%, and the net value of BTC3S will increase by 3%. Three times leverage does not mean that the price is three times that of the underlying currency. The price of leveraged products follows the ETF profit and loss caused by market fluctuations, shown in the rise and fall of net value. Therefore, users need to pay attention to the display of product unit net value when trading. For example, if Xiaoming buys BTC3L with a principal of $100, it can be seen as an automatic opening of 3x long contract. If BTC drops by 1% on that day, BTC3L drops by 3%, and Xiaoming loses $3. The leverage ratio at this time is 3.06. To maintain the leverage ratio of the ETF at about 3x, it is necessary to adjust positions regularly every day to rebalance the underlying assets to 3x leverage. If BTC drops another 5% the next day, BTC3L drops 15% with a net value of $82.45. At this time, the underlying leverage is 3.35. If you rebalance the position by 3x, it is equivalent to prevent loss of some funds. So even if BTC has risen back to the level when it fell, the net value of BTC3L will be 98.1, which would have a certain loss compared to the original $100. In addition to the daily periodic adjustment of positions, temporary adjustments will also be triggered when the single-day fluctuation of ETF products exceeds a 20% threshold. For example, when Xiaoming bought BTC3L for $100 with a daily rise of 20%, it will trigger a temporary adjustment of the automatic buy-in of the profit amount. And if it drops 20% in the opposite direction again, the position will be adjusted accordingly, and the final net value will become 96. So as long as the market fluctuates up and down, the adjustment mechanism will cause net value to wear and tear. In addition, ETF leveraged products will charge a daily 0.1% management fee to make up for overhead costs, such as contract market handling fees and funding rates. Long-term holding will lead to capital wear and tear, which is extremely risky. Therefore, ETF products are extremely suitable for short-term unilateral market investment. As long as the buying direction is correct, users can use the adjustment mechanism to obtain high returns. Even if the ETF's buying direction is wrong for a short time, the leveraged token will automatically stop the loss without triggering the explosion, which also means that as long as part of the principal is still there, users will always have a chance to turn around. To reduce the net wear and tear of long-term positions and reduce trading risks, Gate.io will adjust target leverage from 3 to 2.3x on October 30th, 2020. That is, after a daily raise of the ETF product, when the leverage multiple reaches 1.5x leverage, or after a daily decline of the ETF product, when the leverage multiple reaches 3x leverage. The temporary position adjustment will be triggered, and the leverage multiple will be readjusted to 2.3x. Additionally, if the single day fluctuation of the underlying currency is less than 1%, there will be no adjustment to avoid unnecessary wear and tear of net worth. The advantages of ETF leveraged tokens are obvious. 1. Leveraged tokens will not be liquidated, no matter how the price changes. The number of holdings will not change. 2. There is no need to pay collateral for leveraged tokens. All costs are included in the 0.1% daily management fee, including contract market handling fees and fund rate and loss of opening price difference, etc. 3. Leveraged tokens will automatically transfer the profit of the position to the principal to increase the position and achieve the effect of compounding. On the contrary, when it encounters losses, leveraged tokens will also automatically prevent loss and wait for the next round of market trend. Of course, ETF leveraged tokens also have some disadvantages. 1. Leveraged token products are relatively new and have their own leverage attributes, which are relatively risky. 2. Leveraged tokens are only suitable for professional investors to use for risk hedging or short-term unilateral market investment. It is not suitable for medium to long-term investment. because of the existence of the adjustment mechanism. The longer the time, the greater the volatility and the more wearable funds. Leveraged tokens are high-risk products. Users should have a thorough understanding before trading.
Solid video by the team, guys. Definitely providing some good clarity for us on the ETF leverage tokens. Now, when we examine some of the ETF features, guys, well, they are easy to operate. The trading method is the same as any spot tokens. Neither loaning or redemption is required. They're also high efficiency, guys. Margin is not required to open a position. Only 0.1% daily fee to cover all the costs. Automatically compounded interest. Positions will be automatically added by the compound interest effect when the token with the correct direction is purchased. There's also no liquidation, guys. When the purchase token is not in favor of the market, the position will be reduced automatically and the holding quantity will not change. More information below here about rebalancing, guys. In order to ensure the ETF is always at the leverage of the corresponding product, it is necessary to adjust the position every day and readjust or rebalance the underlying asset to the corresponding ratio. Rebalance will apply when extreme market moments occur and the targeted leverage is deviated. After adjusting the position, guys, the profit part will automatically be increased into the existing position and the position will be automatically reduced when loss occurred. But losses can occur from the market shock. They also have an FAQ section, guys. They're answering questions like how to trade leverage tokens, how does the ETF trading work, why is the rebalance needed, what are the management fees, why does the ETF not liquidate, the difference between leverage tokens and leverage trading, the difference between leverage tokens and perpetual contracts. Shout out to all my students. I love you. Shout out to the Crypto Class Gang. Shout out to the Lambo Gang. Shout out to the Whale Gang. Shout out to the Hodl Gang. Thank you for always your continued support, guys. I really appreciate it. If you guys enjoyed this video, please be sure to smash that like button for me. Drop a comment in the comment section below. Please remember, guys, we are an impartial channel, so whether your opinion is negative or positive, we'd be more than happy to hear it. That being said, guys, class is now dismissed. We'll see you in our next video. Professor Crypto out.